top headlines. Supreme Court directs constitution of special courts in each district of Bihar and Kerala to try pending criminal cases against present and former MPs and MLAs. Seeks compliance reports from High Court in both states by 14th of December. Narcotics smuggling a major challenge for Indian intelligence, says Finance Minister Arun Jaitley on 61st Foundation Day event of Directorate of Revenue. Intelligence says onus on security and intelligence agencies to check arms smuggling to aid insurgents from neighbourhood. Hectic campaigning before the close tomorrow evening. Prime Minister targets Congress, accuses it of deceiving farmers, promises 28 lakh solar pumps for farmers in Rajasthan. Rahul Gandhi to also address three rallies in the state. President, Vice President and Prime Minister salute the valour of Navy personnel in safeguarding the country's maritime borders. All three service chiefs pay homage to the unknown soldiers at the Amar Jawan Jyoti to mark Navy Day today. And Real Madrid midfielder Luka Modric beats Cristiano Ronaldo and Lionel Messi to bag the 2018's highest football honour, the Ballon d'Or, beats 10-year run by the duo.